Hey guys, it's Trish. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a Dior unboxing video, and also there is going to be a Dior card holder giveaway. So stay tuned to the end to find out how you can enter. And this giveaway is a collab with Fabulous Irene. So yeah, I'm very excited about today's video. If you guys are new to my channel, subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Without further ado, let's get started with today's video. So before I do start today's video, I want to mention that I have a Patreon. I just added a few new tiers. If you guys want to support me on Patreon, I created a $2 tier, a $5 tier, and I also have a C Diorholics tier for my luxury channel. It's going to be all unlisted YouTube videos. Watch my YouTube videos early. Find out what I purchased before I make a YouTube video. Dior Beauty gift codes before they expire, before I share them on my YouTube and Instagram. Early access to my Instagram photos. All that stuff, even the gift codes as well. If you guys want to join my Patreon, I will link it down below. Also, today's giveaway is a thank you for 10k subscribers. I'm very close to 10k subscribers, and also congratulations to Fabulous Irene for reaching 10k subscribers. It is a great milestone. It is a huge goal for us to grow on social media. So we wanted to do a giveaway to thank you guys for always supporting us. So today's video, I have a Dior unboxing. I have a lovely Dior star charm, and my SA Nadia is the best. She's always helping me. She's so nice. And yeah, I didn't go to the Dior boutique. This was ordering from her from at home. She sent me a pay link, and then she sent a courier to the house to deliver my Dior items. So I have some items here. Also a Dior beauty item in here, which I will talk about after I unbox this box here. So we have a Dior box, and what I purchased was from the Dior Riviera collection, which is like the beach capsule, the beach collection, and by the title you guys will already know what I purchased, but let me just show you guys and talk about it. So it was wrapped in here, and Nadia did wrap it way nicer than me. I just wrapped it back in here to show you guys a video because I did like unbox everything once I received it because I wanted to make sure everything looked nice. So let's open it up. So what I purchased from Dior is a water bottle. I actually got two water bottles in different colors because I love these water bottles. And I recently went to the Grand Canyon, I went to the Valley of Fire in Las Vegas, and I use my other Dior water bottles, and they are amazing. I love them so much. And basically they keep your water or whatever drink you put in here cold for 24 hours and hot for 12 hours. And it is stainless steel. And so I got the orange, it is fluorescent orange, so it's like a really bright orange, neon orange. This is in Toi de Jouy. So here is the design. It says Christian Dior. Then we have like some like trees, and in the middle is the lion and the snake. On top there is a Dior star, and then this is the bottom. But yeah, this is a really really nice water bottle. I love it so much, so I had to get the newer colors. So I got fluorescent orange and the other one, which is the, I think it's bright blue, I forgot. Let me actually look online because I don't want to say the color wrong. But let's see, Dior water bottle. So it is fluorescent orange and fluorescent blue. Dior Riviera 2022 Toi de Jouy. So they're both the same, just different colors. And I really do love these. These are great for traveling or when you go hiking. But yeah, they're just so beautiful. I love both the colors, and they're really nice. They make like a sound when you clang it together. But yeah, those are the two items I purchased from the Dior Riviera collection. I love them so much, so I had to repurchase it. And I really do love the colors and the design on them. The shape is a little bit different than the other ones. It's more like circular and like indented in. The other one is just like a regular circle. It isn't like this, and the other one didn't have a star on top, so they did change the design a little bit. So yeah, I got these two water bottles, and now I want to talk about this item. So this is from Dior Beauty, but I actually ordered this on eBay. and this is all the way from Japan. And if you guys don't know, Dior Beauty has like a lot of different kind of gift purchases in different countries, all that stuff, different states. We had different kind of gifts everywhere. And I've been wanting a Dior towel. There is a Dior towel I've been wanting from the Dior boutique, which is $750. But I didn't want to spend $750 on a towel yet because I'm still considering it, but I don't know. So this is the box for Dior Beauty. You guys know how it is. Like if you buy a gift or purchase from Dior, this is the box what you will usually get. Dior Beauty makeup pouches. So I got a Dior towel, and it is all the way from Japan. It took like, was it kind of almost 2 weeks around there to get here. But I got a Dior towel. I kind of wanted like a beach towel, but I feel like this is, might be too small. It really is too small. So I might use it as maybe like a hand towel, a face hand towel, or a shower towel. I'm not too sure yet. But it's just a white Dior towel, and it says Dior Beauty right here. Dior Beauty. And there's also a tag on the towel that says Dior Beauty right here. Dior Beauty. But yeah, this is a really, really nice towel. It is soft as well, and I'm very, very excited to use it. If I do go travel soon, I would definitely bring this towel with me. But yeah, I am in love. I'm so happy that I purchased this towel. And it's so cool that Japan Dior Beauty has like a different gift than like the US. So I'm really happy that I got this towel. It's really exclusive since the US doesn't have it. And yeah, that is everything up from Dior. Now let's talk about the giveaway. So let me show you guys the item first. It is a Dior International giveaway with Fabulous Irene. And you will get this Dior box and the ribbon. And it is a gorgeous, gorgeous card holder. So you have the tissue here. And I'm just going to slide the card holder out because I don't want to ruin the tissue paper. So you get a Dior dust bag. And you will be getting a lovely Dior Vibe card holder. This is in navy blue. It says Christian Dior Paris. Then we got two slots for cards in the back, and then one on the top, which is so cool and so pretty. This is a lovely Dior card holder. Now let me tell you guys the rule on how you can enter. So this is the Dior card holder international giveaway. And you must be following both YouTube and Instagram rules. I will also put all the rules in the description box down below if anybody is confused. So, the YouTube rules, you must be subscribed to our YouTube channels, Fabulous Irene and Trish Trin. And in this video, comment an item on your luxury wish list. What is an item you've been wanting? What's your dream bag? Anything at all. It can even be perfume or beauty. Anything on your wish list. And the Instagram rules, I will be uploading a collab reels video with Fabulous Irene. So follow us on Instagram, fabulous_Irene and at Trish Trin. Like this reels and tag 5 friends in separate comments. Also comment your YouTube username, that way we know what your YouTube channel username is. And an extra entry is to share this reels on your Instagram story and tag us. This international giveaway ends on July 31st, 22. So that is the last day you can enter, and it ends at 11:59 p.m. The winner will be announced on our Instagram story on 8/2/22. And you must be over 18 to enter this giveaway. If the winner doesn't reply to Instagram DM within 3 days, a new winner will be chosen. Good luck to anybody entering. And this giveaway is not sponsored by YouTube or Instagram. We bought this with our own money. Please do not reply to random Instagram DMs or YouTube comments. We will never ask for your credit card info. So those are all the rules, and I want to mention that recently I've been seeing a lot of giveaways, and a lot of people have making fake channels like with my face as their profile picture, and there's like a WhatsApp phone number. Do not reply to them. You did not win the giveaway. The giveaway literally just started, and like I said, the giveaway will end into the end of the month. And we will announce the winner on our Instagram story and message the winner via Instagram DM. So yeah, we will not ask you guys to click any links. We will not ask for your credit card info. So please do not be fooled by those scammers. But yeah, that is it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. What do you guys think about the water bottle and the towel? Let me know in the comments down below. Again, don't forget to subscribe to both our channels and follow us on Instagram. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!